ist mir wohl.
Mirte.
Herr Barnes.
What has come over you?
Go ahead, I'm listening.
I told you to let the past go. But you continue to rewind what has already happened.
Yeah, boss, I thought about that. But remember the money we discussed, it wasn't what you gave me.
Yanta, all you have said is in the past. I don't have the money no more.
Come to think about it, boss, I risked my entire life for you. Boss, I could have easily been killed or put to prison.
Pleasure is my middle name.
Excuse me? Okay, no problem. Just be warned, the police is going to be involved.
And come to think about it,
honestly, think I forgot when you slept with my best friend. Bounce, that hurt, and I'm not going to forgive you for that.
Okay, you can go ahead, but
just know what your life is on the line.
Are you threatening me?
You have started this, so this is a war between you and I.
Look, I don't give a damn if you want to bring war.
Okay, I really don't give a damn if you want to
bring war or what have you.
This is a war between you and I.
Just be warned, okay, Mr. Loverboy? Now, bye. Get off my phone.
My secret is with Myatta. She promised to contact the police. I will do my best to pursue that girl. And when we're together, I will kill Myatta. And that's a promise.
I'm gonna do what I told you. Ain't nobody but you. Gosh, start your breading on me. I'm plugged, just suck it. I'm finna drop for your bucket. I go fly, just stay. I don't talk when it's not about the bag. I'm cash machine. All drinks in the buy on me. No play, no story. I spend the last in the streets, didn't know it. Big shot, big star for your bucket. I go fly, just stay. I don't talk when it's not about the bag.
Bounce.
Myatta, how you doing?
Look here, Bounce. Before we go far, let me just let you know, I'm still hurt from everything you have done to me. You slept with my best friend. That hurt, Bounce. This is something that I could have been killed for or even go to prison.
I'm very sorry for threatening you.
Okay, I'm listening, Bounce. No problem. What you gotta say?
You've been knowing me for many years. I'm a very cool and decent guy.
Bounce, before I even accept your apology, do you have my balance money?
No, but almost all.
Mm-hmm. Now you're cooking with gas before that kerosene you are using, dude.
The same place.
Okay, no problem. I will try to listen, but Bounce, please, no tricks because I know you.
If you have anything on your sleeve, remember that I said.
The police will be involved.
Alright.
This, let's just meet at our usual spot. Okay, I'm on my way. I'll see you soon.
Alright.
Bounce, you got my money?
How you doing?
Bounce, I don't have time for that. Do you have my money?
Yes, I do have
it. Where is it then?
It's my car. Can we go to my car?
I hope you're not out of one of your trade stuff, Bounce, because I don't trust you. But okay, let's go. What?
can't really believe my nurse tried to kill me. All because I didn't have money. But thank God I was able to escape.
Let me call this girl. Hey girl. How you doing? Listen, so it's a dinner still today, your birthday dinner? Okay. And we still going with that pink color? Girl, you picked the wrong color for the wrong season. Pink is so hard to find around this time. Anyway, it's okay. I will try to go look and see if I can find something. Yeah. Uh-huh. So what time is it again? 6? Yes. Okay. Yeah, I got the address. I know where it is. Yeah, I know where the restaurant is. Oh no. Coming by myself. Oh, I was just cleaning up, you know, that's the Saturday thing now, cleaning up the house and stuff. Yeah, everyone doing fine, kids are doing great, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, girl. Yeah. No, I was just calling the thing to make sure that your dinner stays staying for today. Yeah. Okay, I'll be there. I know, right? I can't wait to see you either. Uh-huh. Yeah, definitely will be there. Okay, birthday chick. I'll talk to you later. Have a blessed day, okay? Alright. Bye-bye.
Gina. Listen to me. Did your friend tell you that I approached her? She told you that I approached her? Because I can't remember doing that. Yeah, I can't remember doing that. Okay? I'll be down there in 20 minutes for us to talk about this. In 20 minutes. Yeah. I'm gonna go find something to eat and I'll be down there in 20 minutes and we can talk about this. Okay? Okay. You say you wanted something to eat, right? Okay. I'm gonna bring it. I'm gonna get it and bring it. Then we can talk about this. Okay? Alright. Bye.
I say, bestie.
Thank you.
we won't stop until he came in.
Oh, Bounce. What have I done? Oh, Mierda, you messed up. You messed up big time. Bounce is not going to rest till he kill you. What am I going to do? What am I going to do, Bounce? Why are you doing this to me, Bounce? Why? Why me, Bounce?
I killed this girl. Was I seeing a ghost? No. I can't believe this. But I will follow up on her location. Yeah. I will do that.
Good morning, my name is Mierda, and I was wondering if I could speak to a detective, please.
No, this is on a personal issue. Yeah, sure, I hope.
Alright, thank you.
Good morning, Detective Isaac. My name is Mierda. Yeah, I was calling to speak to someone for a protection over my life. Yeah, my ex, he's trying to kill me
because I have some very important issues on him that could land him in the prison for the rest of his life.
Yeah, I'm home. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I can give you my address. Let me know when you're ready. Your address is 1445 24th Street. Fargo, North Dakota. No, it's a house. Yeah, sure. Okay. Thank you very much. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.
I wonder who is there at the door again.
Hello.
Hello, are you Mierda?
Yes, and you are?
I am Detective Isaac.
Can I see your ID, please?
Sure.
Okay, you can come in.
Thank you. Once again, I am Special Agent Isaac from the CID Department.
Welcome, Detective.
If I may ask, what can I do for you?
Well, Detective, this is a long story. And before we get into it, I need you to guarantee me 100% protection over my life.
It's complicated. Why? And can I know the reason?
Well, like I told you over the phone, my ex is trying to kill me based on certain information that I have on him that can land him into prison for the rest of his life. And I wish not to go into detail right now because I don't trust you either. He might have paid you to be here.
Okay. It's understood. It's a complicated story. I will try my best to do everything. But you have to promise me that you will follow my instructions at all times.
No problem. I do my part, you do your part.
All right, I have to go. A lot of work to be done.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Is trying to kill me based on certain information that I have on him. Thank you.
no matter what it takes, we are definitely going to get this guy. And we get him. Mr. Barnes, Mr. Barnes, Mr. Barnes.
Look, man, you surprised?
No. I knew she was going to hire a drunk detective like you.
Listen to me. She needs freedom.
Okay. But on one condition.
Go ahead.
Well, that condition is unknown.
When you bring the horse to the river, you cannot force it to drink. Bye.
Okay. Bye, Mr. Bodyguard.
I warned you, leave her alone. Be warned.
Okay. Goodbye, Mr. Bodyguard.
From you. Give me your love, I could come calm you. I be a man, I say don't worry. And we go there together. But all you boo, I say bam bam you. Give me your love, I could
come. Well, how you doing? Yeah, listen, I was calling to talk to you for your birthday party. I'm with you at 10. Yeah, something came up, a little bit of emergency. Yeah, something came up, so I won't be over at 10. But I will definitely put your gift in the mail. You're expecting something from me. Yeah, we were talking in person. Definitely we'll catch up later. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Yes, I know. I was looking forward to it as well. Yeah. Okay, girl. Yeah, everything is okay. Yeah, we will talk better in person. Okay. All right, take care. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.
Give me your love that could conquer me. I be a man, I say don't worry. And we go there together. But all you who I say bam bam me. Give me your love that could conquer me. I be a man, I say don't worry. And we go there together.
They take away that you bam bam yo. Yeah, you bam bam me. Take away that you bam bam yo.
Love is a beautiful thing. Love, love, love is a wonderful thing. Dance. The love my boy, yeah, with the love my fire, yeah.
And I wanna cheat on my girlfriend.
I'm trying my best to be faithful to you, baby.
I'm looking for.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Get you them foul. Girlfriend, and I wanna cheat on my girlfriend, and I wanna cheat on my girlfriend,
yeah,
and I wanna cheat,
yeah,
and I wanna
yeah,
cheat. Tempting, yeah, you then tempting, hotter than tempting. Beauty won't blind my eyeballs,
baby. Let me let you, I like it, I was about.
Okay, so everything is safe. I'm good to go. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Okay. Bye bye.
My friend, or whatever you call yourself, I know you sent me an invitation. What exactly do you want?
The girl. G-I-R-L. Now, I need her right now.
She is under my protection.
Protection, protection, protection. You know she got something for me, right? And I need it too. Now.
What is it?
It's my secret. And FYI, for your information, Bounce is out. Gone. Never to come back.
Okay. That is your domestic affairs. However, she will not come closer to you.
Look at me. Let's see what you see. Get out. Go! Kick rocks.
Okay.
Don't say nothing. Go!
Oh, now I got a sister. She think I'm playing games. Let me make this phone call. Let me call her. Hello? Yeah. You don't have to know me. Like I said, you don't have to know me. Your sister and I got an unfinished business. Your sister owe me. So be aware. Like I said, be aware. Okay, bye. Let me save this location. I'm on my way. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Nobody love you like me. Nobody care like me. If only you could see. From my heart to your heart. Cause your love is enough for me. I don't need nobody, please. Only you can come to me.